Hi guys, today I will be playing Szym's Buses in Roblox. And if I can please just get this away from my screen somehow, that would be good. Oh, it's still recording. Nice. And I'm just in the game right now. And first, I'll be taking bus number 101 to Milostowo. Yeah, Milostowo. 101 from Prefadom here. I'm sitting there. Whoops. You hurt nothing. The bus should be approaching. The bus should be approaching here soon. The bus is approaching. This is our bus. This will be our bus to Milostowo. Taking tram line 10 to, actually no, 11 and then 12. Tram line 11 then 12. First let's see the bus leave. There goes the bus. Now we're waiting for the tram. Line 11 to, I don't know this. I don't know. I forgot. I suddenly forgot. We'll be taking tram line 11 to Jinikowo. I do see the tram exiting right now. Yep, the tram is making its full U-turn, I guess. Now it should be approaching. What a stupid driver. He even passed the station. There. Line 11 is here, so we'll take. There. Thank you. We stopped here because we have to change the direction of this like thing. What's it called? Yeah, I don't know the name of it in English. Can I please just press it? Maybe I need to move further. Computer of around and as you know, this player in front of me is a computer person, and I am the iPad person. I have two accounts at the same place. Nobody else has that. I have an alt account, technically. I have an alt account. I have an alt Roblox account. How do you like that? Jealous people. Why was I singing? Here for line 12. There. Oh, 12 has arrived. It is the same tram. It's the same tram, okay? There. And also, I didn't eat any breakfast. I'll eat breakfast after this. So I got off topic there, but I'm sorry about that. We have to go forwards, la. Let's watch this tram leave, shall we? There goes our tram, over and away. Up into the distance. Oh, that was it. Bye. Bye. That was it. Bye. Yeah, I went through all this trouble like then. Like earlier. I'm tapping the red bar. Or maybe I seriously have. That was it. Bye. I'll be uploading, this will be on YouTube. Bye.